blood will spill. And if the boys wanna fight, you better let them. That you boxed in the corner, blasting out my favorite song. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.
Don't
the
die here.
Spread the word around.
The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town.
The boys are back. The boys are back.
Nearly 2 years. Blood OK, boss man.
The boys are back in town again. Been hanging down at the most. The boys are back in town
again. Oh. Hiya. Hello. Welcome to the live stream, everyone.
Damn, it's been a year. Let's go.
This is us.
Missed you less than three.
Got my coffee. How are we, everyone? Feeling well? Boys, I beat the death allocation.
No more brain teeth.
Allegations.
Hurrah. You.
I beat
them. Hurrah.
I beat the death allegations. You're welcome. I'm still here. Talking is hard, but it's all right. At the end of the day, it's all right. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted gun rock 87. I appreciate it a lot.
Hi Tubbs, how are you? Don't have a scar after surgery. 8 months BTW.
I'm not gonna show you because
hey,
it's fucking
Tubbo,
gross.
I had the same surgery as you today at the same place in Chiomega Lull. I saw you, but hope you are feeling okay. Smile.
What? And you didn't come and say hi? Bro, I was all on my own because I'm an adult. You could have come and said
Tubbo.
Hi. What the hell? That's awesome. Who was your recovery nurse? Did you also have Big Cass? I had Big Cass.
Ayo, no more brain and also teeth.
Yeah, no more brain
You're
teeth.
You're getting the
I got
surgery.
Some photos.
Sorry,
yeah.
I haven't been on your streams for like a month.
Oh, it's alright.
Are
right.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, it's done now. Do I look okay? I'm fine, man. I'm fine. Fuck, talk it hurts, bro. I know Slack's open. Dink Donk did nuts, bro. Ah, no, I can't say he's nuts. I can't do the Z. Fuck! No! He's nuts! He's nuts! No!
Tubble.
No! Can you keep the teeth? If I had asked beforehand, I could have, but I asked afterwards and they were already in bin.
Missed you, big man.
This guy, why
so
people
glad you're
happy.
Okay.
I miss you. These chatters, why people happy. Missed you guys. Yeah. So.
Hey, man, you have some drool on your PLS wipe. Thanks. He's nuts.
No, I don't, bro. I actually don't. Oh, we missed you more, man. Oh, thank you, chatters. I got my chatter mug. So, today I thought...
Hi, King. How are you feeling, boss man?
Maybe we...
Also 18 months VOD.
Maybe... God, man. Fucking... Fucking talking. Bro, they fucking... They intubated me. They put a fucking...
1 year.
Tube
You're
down
awesome,
my...
man. Thanks
bro,
for being you less than three.
Hurts, bro. Oh. I just started this stream to bitch and complain. For real, though. For real. This is such a he's nuts moment. Oh, my God. Why can't I say he... These nuts.
You sound exactly how I imagine Fishmoly to sound, Omega Lull.
What the fuck?
Hi Tubbo, can you suggest me a video idea? I'm super bored, I will literally do it. Also, please, I wanna hear you say open na nor.
Open na nor. I'm not Fishmoly! I'm not! I'm actually not.
When I got my wisdom teeth out a month ago, I asked for my teeth afterwards and they said they were already in the bin and I started crying. Thankfully the nurse was super nice and grabbed my biohazard teeth.
Haha, that's cool.
Fishmole. 7 months.
I'm not Fishmoly. I am not Fishmoly. Fish money? No, Fishmoly. Fishmoly. It's Fishmoly, boys. You know what? I'm getting tired of speaking. I don't want to speak anymore. I'm going to find someone to speak for me. Wait. I'm calling back, Yamar. I'm calling back, Yamar. You're on a silent stream.
Yay. Glad the surgery went well, King. Brain teeth no more.
Brain teeth no more. I have.
You look good for having been decapitated, Lmao. Seriously, though.
Yeah.
You are insane
you.
For streaming
thank
after
you.
Having surgery on your face.
For the streak!
18 months, for the King streak! Can't wait for Subathon Part 2.
For the streak! Beck, you mind an answer. That was an effort. Text to speech? Okay. Wait. Does this work? Wait.
Hello. When I got my wisdom teeth out, the drugs didn't work, so I was awake and felt everything. I really hope you're on the good stuff and taking care
guys,
of
guys, my mouth hurts. These nuts.
Peepo, hey streamer, did you know you are nominated for a BAFTA Game Award, Poggies?
Yeah, I am presenting the award.
Can I farm some happies in the chat? Can I farm some happies in the chat? Can I farm some happies in the chat?
Hello. Well, someone donated, I already knew. I already mentioned it. Is it a secret? Chatters, you didn't hear that. I'm not giving out a BAFTA award. It's a secret. Shh. All right. It's already announced. They tweeted it. Good. Good. Do you want to see some photos? I tweeted some photos. Would you like to... Would you like to see some photos? So... This is... Oh, fuck's sake. This is me when I just got to a hospital and they were like, yeah, your mum can't come with you because you're old. And I'm like, oh, okay, I guess I'll go on my own. So then I went on my own. Then they gave me this socks and this ground. Fun fact, I still got the same compression socks on because I have to keep them on for 24 hours so I don't like have blood clots and die. I kept the grippy socks. I stole them. Can I get some car music? I ain't feeling no loud shit today. Yeah, I stole the grippy socks. I stole them. So next up, I equipped the fit, and everyone thought that my legs were that pale, but it's the fucking socks. Like, I went in the quote retweets, and everyone was like, bro, your legs need more sunlight. Look, look. They sent him to the psych ward. I mean, bro.
Prime sub.
Why is he live tweeting his surgery just as I do? Like, yeah, so that was then me all dressed up for it. If I had 14 months. That was me all dressed up for it. Then, I went and did it. So after this they came and got me I was like the first one. There were like 50 people there and they were like, you're first up. I'm like, wait, no, I don't want to be first up. So I was first up. I was like the test guinea pig, bro. So I was the test guinea pig. I was the first, bro. If something's gonna go wrong, it'll be the first one, wouldn't it? Or it'll be the last one. Fifty people with brain teeth. Nah, not all brain teeth. Some people were there because they had like cancer. Some people were there because of like heart valve replacement. Some people were there because like it was a whole plethora of fellas. I was probably the most I was sat in this room and there was so much talking going on and everyone sounded like they had so much terrible shit going on with them, and I was just sat here like, hey, my teeth are a little fucky. I was the loser in the treatment center, in Chai treatment center. I was the loser. I had the lamest one. Or maybe the winner, to be honest, if you think about it. I was the underdog. Pepe point loser. Yeah, for real though. So after this, they took me. Oh. Technically, you're the winner because you're the least fatal sickness. That's awesome. I'm the winner. Yeah, but it was pretty. Yeah, so they took me in first. It was so scary, man. It was so scary doing it all on my own. I walked in there and it was cold. And I laid down on the bed and I'm like, well, this is nice. I was chatting to these nice fellas. It's a bit of a W. It's a W. is it over? Yeah, I was chatting to the nice fellas. So I had I think it was like a student doing it for me. So there was like a teacher doctor, and then there was the teacher apprentice doctor, and they did 1-2 feature. I was told they did like.
Hi boss man, it's Kells.
Hi Kells.
When I had emergency gallbladder surgery before they wheeled me in, a guy put something in my fore and one asked what's that. And he just said don't worry, and then I woke up in recovery. It was scary.
Wild.
2 years boss man.
Wild.
Hope you're doing good after surgery.
Yeah, it's chill. Yeah, but I wore this and I was chatting to all these fellas. Because I've not done it on my own. And I was wheeled in, and like, it was chill, really.
How is your brain going to digest information without its teeth?
That's what I was saying. Didn't really do it anyway. But yeah, so...
Hope her good king.
God damn. I finished my coffee. Throat is killing me, man. The way they put tube down my throat, I feel it hurts so bad. My throat hurts more than all the slicing and dicing they did. I can't even read that, bro. What did you have surgery for? Oh, I've got a photo of that too. So, everyone was like, there's no way he actually has teeth growing into his brain. That's gotta be exaggeration and lies. Do you wanna see the x-ray? There you go. There you go. I was being for real. Yeah. There you go. Brain teeth. They put X's over them. Thought that was funny. So that's what they took out my face. Yeah.
You pee for months.
There you go. That's what the inside of my mouth did look like. Now, these two things are gone and my mouth's so much bigger. It's so much bigger now, bro. Kind of cool though, it is, X marks the spot, I guess, yeah. I've got fucking stitches in my teeth right now, and it's the most annoying shit, man. I got fucking stitches on it, oh. Cause it's like, it don't even hurt. I just got like plastic around my teeth. Like a pirate treasure map, yeah, of my mouth. Ow, it don't hurt. Guys, thank you for the Peepo Pats. Pirate treasure. Yeah, the pirate treasure's for the doctors. Is this hurt so bad? It did hurt quite a lot. I'm not gonna lie. It fucking hurts, bro. Sorry, I was free scrolling, but then I realized I may as well free scroll on stream. There, streamer. There. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I made it, though.
24 months on Tubbo Swim.
Did you know? Oh, I was having dinner. It took me like a fucking hour to eat it, bro. There wasn't even that much food there. Just, Yeah, no, this is a welcome to the me bitching and complaining stream. Please, take a seat. We're just here to complain today. I want to play some Minecraft in a bit. I ain't fucking with it today, man. I'm just gonna boot up some Minecraft, play some like Minecraft, you know.
20 Mises, Skrtu.
Thank you, 20 Mises, Skrtu. Block S, Phantasma. That's my favorite Spanish phrase, I think. Bloques fantasma, meaning ghost blocks. Ghost blocks, woo. Your articulation's getting better. Yeah, it's really bad if I don't talk for a bit. But if I then talk for a bit, it like improves. But then if I stop for a bit, if I then stop for a bit, it gets really bad again. Because my mouth's still numb, I got to remember how open to open bits and how to move bits to make it make the sound. But I get the hang of it and it sounds better. Fuck, it hurts though. Can you join my Minecraft server? I'll think about it. Sorry. Toa, I just hit 100k tub points. That's epic, man. By the way, I'm talking to Otto on Twitter DM, by the way, to make Tubbo pissed about his pain. Yeah, a little bit, man. A little bit pissed. I'm hoping it's going to be all better by tomorrow, though. I'm getting a cool custom extension made for the sub. Oh, fuck. Subathons in 2 days. Ugh. All right. We can do this.
2 months until 2 years. Let's go.
It'll be all better by then. Stitches take like 10 months, days to resolve.
Hope the pain gets better, G.
Bro, you hope you get... You hope that you with the pain for you? Bro, I hope that. Fuck, what did I even just say? Ah, oh, shit happens.
Ayo, teeth.
Hey, yo, teeth, represent. But yeah, so that's my x-ray there. And then this was... So I had two nice nurses. One of their names was Cass, and the other one's name is... it began with an M, but I can't remember, and I feel bad for not remembering, because they were so nice. They chatted to me about their children, and we spoke about university and stuff. And it was such a nice vibe. But, okay, wait.
Hello, boss man, okay. Cool teeth.
Thanks, man. But, nah. Because, right. So, apparently, one of the nurses was a recovery nurse. That was Cass. Cass was the recovery nurse that was with me. Apparently, I woke up, like, really quickly. Like, just boom, awake. And I started singing, apparently, and all of them were telling me that I made their day with my singing, and I have no recollection of singing. I asked what song it was. I've got a feeling it was Muffin by Bad Boy Halo. And also though. Ugh. Also though. I locked eyes with an old man opposite me, and I was so like drugged up.
I remember when I was in primary school,
my
eyeballs
or head away from him, and I think he was the same. So we just stared, like people smile stare at each other for like, it must have been like 20 minutes, bro. It felt like it went on for hours. I tried to wave and then I got pushed back into my bed because I tried to get up. So me and this old fella, I recognized him. He was opposite me in the prep room. He was opposite me. He was the guy who was, I don't know, he was pretty based. He was a vibe. He was just laughing about things. So yeah, we were just literally plinking at each other for like solid 20 minutes. That's fine. And then I fell asleep for 2 hours after my song rendition.
Did you get to keep your brain teeth?
No, I should have said that at the start. If I had said it at the start, I would have. But I forgot. That's a reply I made. Text from my dad.
Plink.
All right, what was I saying? Right, yeah, so I woke up and I was with Cass and the other nurse that name began with M.
27 months.
They got me
Tubbo
jelly.
Love,
which
Tubbo
was
loves
awesome.
Hope for
I had
a speedy
a, I had
recovery
a jelly,
for you, boss man.
I had some water. And I had a tube in my hand. That was not poggers. The hand tube wasn't poggers, bro. Plink for a whole 20 minutes. Yeah, bro. I couldn't move my eyeballs. They were just locked. And I couldn't move my head. And I was just locked staring at this old guy. And he was locked staring at me. And we did kind of like a that. But I couldn't smile because it hurt. So I did like a... I did like a that. What's the hand tube? It's a cannula. I think they put like water in there, like hydrating shit and stuff. And also, oh my God. When I was lying on that table before they started and there were all these fellas around me, the anesthesiologist had a really cool accent. I don't know what accent it was, but I think maybe it sounded like, I don't know, German maybe? It was a cool accent, man. It was a really cool accent. I've got no idea what the accent was, but... it was really freaking cool. Yeah, and she put like... because normally when I've had operations in the past, they put me to sleep with like laughing gas, but apparently they can't do that for adults. So I was just stood there and she gave me the laughing gas thing and I was just still awake. I was just wokage. And we were talking about, you know, putting on some music, having a bit of a dance. Maybe that's where I got the singing from. Yeah, and then they put the thing in my arm and it made my arm all ache. They said it would ache, but I was like, guys, is it meant to ache this much? And they were like, yeah. And then I was falling asleep and I was like, I miss you guys. And that was, yeah, that was me. Yeah, I think that's how it goes. That's all I remember. That's the last thing I remember. Yeah. That was kind of the vibe. Yeah. Blubbers, I'll miss you guys. Veg. Should have recorded it. Who was gonna record it, bro? I was on my own. Did they give you jello to eat? They did. It was epic. Didn't stream your surgery. I should have. I'm sorry. I should have streamed it. I actually should have. Banger stream, bro. Banger stream. Nah, but you wouldn't, Chaz, you wouldn't have wanted to watch. I woke up and I was like covered in like dried blood over my cheeks and lips. Boss man, nurse Cass helped me clean it all up though. But it was like, I imagine it looked like something out of like a horror film or some shit, man. And like, I had to get like blood out of my nose. I still have dried blood in my nose from my mouth. Like, it was everywhere, bro.
Ayo, he's alive.
Ayo!
How's the head streamer, man? Yeah. No Joker scars for you after the slice and dice, I hope.
You messed it up. It's you question mark r question mark you question mark r. You know, it was good. Yeah, no joke.
I mean, in German, I had surgery in Germany. I just forgot how to speak German for a solid while after walking up. English was perfectly fine, but not a word of my mother tongue.
That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Yeah, so, what happened next? All right, I woke up, saw my mum. Mum was there. Mum, dad drove home. Got home. Kind of just got in the door, stripped off, put on PJs. Got in bed. Yeah, went to sleep for a few hours. Woke up at like 5:30, was like, shit, I'm gonna be late to stream. Yeah, that was the first thing I thought of when I woke up. Yeah, not even gonna lie, it's kind of just based. I woke it and I'm like, it's like my body clock knows, dude. My body clock knows when 6 p.m. gets close, because I wake up in like a cold sweat and I'm like, have I set the stream title? You know? Bro, it's insane. That's our streamer, thank you. Yeah, and also when I was in the recovery, they had like a little nose air tube on it, but I asked them to take it out because it burns, bro. Those oxygen nose tubes, I feel so bad for old people. Those oxygen nose tubes that old people have hurt so bad. Man, it like burned all the way up the inside of my nose. It was, God, it was vile, man. That was, bro. Someone needs to advocate for old people. Stop giving old people those damn oxygen nose stuff, man. That hurts. It hurts so bad, man. Why do they hurt? I don't know. Like, my freaking nose was like, burning. How's your face? Swollen? Nah, it's all inside this bit. That's why I sound a little bit funny. It's all numb. Scar's not that old. No, I didn't mean scar. I meant, like, in general. I wasn't calling Scar old, chatters. But, yeah, but, like, it's because of the cold air. Oh, maybe because it was cold air. They gotta breathe, mate. Yeah, but there's gotta be something better, man. Like, bro, it was so, like, the air was so cold, it burnt my nostrils. I'm like, ow, ow. Or maybe I just thought it hurt a lot more because I was very high. Maybe. Yeah, I actively tried to, like, not breathe
streamer.
Through my nose.
Glad surgery went well. I started watching South Park because of you, and it's my new favorite thing, so thank you.
Epic, no worries. I can't believe I sung in a ward full of like 80, like 20 odd adults, bro. I don't even remember it happening. I remember vaguely thinking of lyrics. I remember vaguely thinking of lyrics, but I didn't know I sung anything until I was told when I woke up, but they were like, you made my day. Your singing's amazing. I'm like, you're shitting me, bro. You're shitting me, bro. Yeah, so that wasn't... Yeah. Yeah. So that was certainly something. What else happened? So much happened, man. There was like... I assume this was like an attending doctor. There was like an attending that was being followed by some students. And they walked over to me in like a triangle formation, and they asked me about
shit. That's why you don't do drugs,
kids.
Happy 25 months to us.
Thanks for the 25 months, man. I appreciate it. Like, they walked over in like a freaking triangle of power over to my location. They were so freaking scary, bro. I said to the nurse that was with me afterwards, I'm like, damn, they should try to be less intimidating. I thought they were gonna walk over and tell me like. Yeah, we had to chop off, like, your balls or some shit, bro. Like, they were walking over, and I was like, bro, that is a bad news walk. If you're coming to tell good news, you should skip. Doctors, skip towards patients if you have good news. It's scary. It's scary when, like, three of you in a congregation, triangle formation, attack squad, Apache helicopter, quantum entangloper, like, approach. Like, bro, scary, man. Are you still high? No. Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit. But yeah. I can tell I am a bit because the roof of my mouth is all still numb. Like all of this bit's just numb and plop, 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 you know? Oh my God, wait, when I... Don't do that? Oh, fuck, yeah, maybe let's not do that. Wait, you're actually so based for that, Matty. Wait, do you want to see... No, I'm not going to show you, bro. I'll get banned of Twitch if I show it to you, bro. Banned of Twitch. I'll get... Yeah, it's TOS. I'm not going to show you. It's fucking gruesome. I looked in the mirror. Let's not get banned the day before Squidcraft 2 and 2 days before the Subber Farm. Please show us. I can drop it on Twitter. Oh, fuck, nah, it hurts to open my mouth. Oh, the other nurse's name was Mally. Oh. 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 Yeah, let's stop messing with your mouth. Yeah, nah, let's not do that. Hey, if I... I'm like, they put like fluids and shit in me, so can I, I'm gonna piss a lot this stream. So I'm gonna go piss. Yeah, hold down fort for me, yeah? Alright, one sec. Fuck. I'll be back in a second. I'm slow at pissing today, aren't I? Well, that was a long ass piss. Jesus, it flew for like, it was flowing for like 20 fucking seconds straight, bro. Jeez. Ugh. Ugh, TMIR, sorry, Fez. TMI, my man's Peepo City. Yeah, alright, Fez. So. A couple things that I was thinking maybe surgery vibes. Oh, I'm gonna call Aimsy on Discord. Let's call Aimsy. Aimsy's kind of based.
Hello.
Hey, can you now speak for me? My mouth fucking hurts.
Okay, hello. My name is Tubbo. I had surgery today. How are you feeling?
Yeah, it's all right, bro.
Okay. Are you recovering? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, do you want to know the worst thing ever? Oh.
Okay. Oh, what was the worst thing ever?
When I got home, I had paracetamol, but it's those tablets that dissolve in water and they like fizz. And I drank it, and because my mouth was full of blood, I had fizzing blood in my mouth. It was It hurt for like four. A lapse of judgment.
With the fizzy tablet, the paracetamol things, like, I would rather have a headache than have it. It's not good. It's disgusting. I hate it. It's bad. It's bad. It tastes bad.
It tastes bad.
What do they do? They just knock you out and take your teeth out?
It was quite the ordeal, not gonna lie.
Oh, man. It was fancy.
Oh, my God, no. Also, the most annoying thing ever, bro. Most annoying thing ever. While I was in recovery asleep, the fucking blood pressure thing would go off like every 5 fucking minutes and squeeze me. I'd be like,
Oh, no.
Doctors, invent a new way to get blood pressure, bro. Invent a new way to get blood pressure, bro. Good choice. You know what? I'm gonna say it. I think this trailer would have been cooler if it used a different song. I didn't like that song. Well, actually, I thought the editing of it was, the cuts were very good. Yeah. Good cuts.
What trailer?
What do you mean, what trailer? The one we were just watching. What are you on about?
What are you watching? Oh, I didn't. Wait, let me pull up your stream back up. Hold on.
How do I. Oh, fuck. How do.
I got it. I'm watching you now. I've got you in two POVs, on VC and on your screen.
So what are you doing?
I'm currently just chilling in my on my chair. I'm gonna go make some mashed potato in a moment. I'm very
you
excited.
You wanna play games?
I was gonna go make mashed potato.
Can we play games?
Yo, please, I'm in pain. I'm pulling the sympathy birthday card. Tubbo.
Oh
Love
my god, you're pulling the sympathy card?
I'm actually pulling the sympathy card.
Oh my god, what games do you wanna play?
No, I don't know. I thought I'd get like a little, maybe like a little lobby of four for something fun. Maybe like a gang beast, something easy controller, easy like.
Is it okay if I eat this? Because I haven't ate since the plane.
Yeah, no, bro. Duh.
Okay, sick. What a great time to be alive.
Rubbing it in. Yeah, enjoy your fucking food. You can eat with your fucking mouth. Fucking.
I'm sorry. No, I'm only mashed
bro,
potato.
Bro, it took me 1.5 hours to have like 10 bites of pasta. Bro.
To be fair, okay, wait, I'm going to tell you a funny story. When I had my teeth removed from my gums, right? I had a really funny story because basically what happened was obviously they knocked me out and I woke up and they got me because obviously they don't let you leave unless you've had like food or water, right? As in when you're better, they're like, okay, you still need to eat or something like that. And they got me toast and I really wanted to eat the toast, but it hurt too much. So I was just crying, trying to eat this toast because I was like, I really want to eat this toast because it smells really nice, but I just can't eat it because it hurts so bad. Yeah. And then it was just bad. It was bad. And it took me so long to eat, but then eventually I did and it was fine. It sucks.
Yeah. So yeah.
Go. If you wanna game king, if you wanna, you make a lobby, just text me some updates. I'll go make food now then. So then
how long
I can
will
come
you
back
be?
Fast. I need to peel the potatoes and stuff.
Can you just
I'm making
order,
a dinner.
Can I just order
no.
you food instead?
No,
I mash. I order you mash.
No, I want to. I like cooking.
I order you mash though.
No, King. I like cooking. I love cooking.
But the chatters will miss you if you leave, and you don't want to upset the chatters because
you can just put a, you can put you can just put a picture
day,
of me on
the
screen,
the
and
the
then
day,
they will miss me.
At the end of the day, the chatters always need more Aimsy, so you should stay. See, look at them. They're bloppers. They're bloppers.
You cannot feed into the I need more Aimsy thing, so I stay, you bastard. You can't do that.
No, look, they're crying. They're crying. They're going to miss you if you go.
Wait, what emote is that? I've never seen that before.
Blubbers is an exit. You'd like it. There's lubbers and blubbers, Adam. They're quite good.
I love it. That's brilliant. Yeah. Okay, I'll go quickly run and sprint and go make some match.
Right.
I'll text you when
I'm
going
to just
again.
Add people to this group chat, right?
Yeah.
I'm just going to add people to chat.
Talk with the kings.
Beck's cool.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
I'm just gonna add people to this group chat. Who we want a game with? Just scrolling down the list. Everyone's kind of streaming. God, all my friends are fucking streamers. Fucking streamers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait. Guys. I just remembered I was telling you about the subathon. The thing I talked to Otto about. Guys, I'm so sorry. I forgot even to mention it. I can't make ch noises. Mention. I can do chatters, but I can't do mention. Oh no. Oh, it's gonna be one of those days at the end of the day now, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Bro, become more British? Not really, though. So, apparently it takes an hour to install the launcher for Squidcraft 2. Squidcraft 2. I don't see the download though. I have a download link though. Bro's extra British. Bro, it's literally tomorrow.
12 months? A whole year. You good,
still
buddy?
I told you what, sorry. What haven't I told you? I guarantee you know, like, everything about me, bro. You know everything about me. There's, like, nothing you don't know. What do you mean? Extension? That wasn't a very Tubbo thing to say. What do you mean? Subathon? Yes! 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 The subathon extension thing. Alright, yeah, okay, King, you are so gone. I think you're still high. I'm literally not, bro. I'm just in pain. I'm just in pain, and I get distracted because it suddenly it does a little hurty bit, and I'm like, oh, and I forget what I'm talking about. I'm literally not gone, bro. I'm literally not gone. I'm actually not, though. You look pale. Yeah, it's because they sliced up my fucking mouth, bro. No fucking shit, I look pale. I'm trying, boys. I'm trying for the streak. For the streak, you know. How long's the recovery period? It says the stitches will take 10 days to dissolve in fucking mouth. In mouth. The stitches will take 10 days to dissolve. And I'ma hope it stops hurting by tomorrow. I'd really appreciate it if by tomorrow it stopped hurting. I got prescribed some really fancy drugs, but they have codeine in them, and I'm not sure that's for me. You know what I mean? So I'm just kind of slumming it with paracetamol and Nurofen. I don't really want codeine. I don't, yeah, it's not, that's kind of my vibe at the minute. It's an opioid, right? It ain't me, man. And if the pain's not too bad, it's prescribed, people shrug. Yeah, but the pain doesn't feel bad enough to need codeine, man. And paracetamol and Nurofen, they're covering me good right now. So I'm like, bro, I don't need nothing stronger than that. Yeah, so I feel bad for like wasting it, but I think it's better to not if you don't need it, you know? Like, Tubbathon extension, King. Halt! You forgot to mention the Tubbathon extension. Right, so.
4 months, Pog.
So. Yes, 4. So. For the ex. Fuck, bro. What is it even I even want to say right now? So, for. Ah, rip my headphones out. For the sub. God, I'm so out of breath. Can we just give it a minute? Let's just give it a minute. Let's just listen to a. Let's just have a little recess.
Tubbo, stop talking, wait for Amesy.
Don't tell me to stop talking, just to spite you now, I'm gonna talk more. Nah, I appreciate it, King. It's a nice sentiment. I like that you care, but I like, yeah. Alright, so, for the subathon, I have a fun idea. So, you know how... it's a really long stream, right? And viewers that don't gift subs or do anything like that don't actually get anything for watching the stream, you know what I mean? Except for like entertainment, I guess, if I'm entertaining. So what I've done is I spoke to Otto. So I wanted to make a Twitch extension because I didn't want it to show up in the VOD, but I wanted it to be on the stream. So not a 5-hour stream today, by the way, lads. Not a 5-hour. We're not doing a 5-hour. Yeah, so I spoke to Otto, and what I want to do is I want to make a leaderboard for the person who has watched the most of the subathon, and then the top 10 at the end of that subathon, I send like shit to. Because you know how we took that ad incentive for 10 grand? We took the ad incentive for it. I was thinking what we could do. Mods will win. Mods aren't eligible because they're being paid to be there. That don't count. So you know how we took that ad incentive for 10k? I'm going to use a portion of that sandwich money to buy a bunch of
2 months
text to speech, please. I can't do it over you.
Like 14 months frown.
Oh, I'm sorry. So I'm going to use a portion of that
months
money we get from the ad incentive for that to buy. Thanks for the 32 months. Spade Queen, you're an absolute goat, bro. Thank you. So I'm going to use a portion of that money from the 10k ad incentive to buy 10 really cool prizes. 10 really cool prizes. And the top 10 on that list will get those prizes. I'm talking like, I want to maybe like an iPad, a laptop, like some keyboards, some mice, like some monitors. Thought that'd be cool. It promotes more people to have a tab open. Yeah. And I thought that'd be fun. So like people watch the stream more, but also, oh, sorry, Ronaldo. Ronald McDonald. I didn't mean to donor will you. Tell you use this to buy a chicken sandwich. Yeah, I will. Thank you. Yeah, how do you find the address? At the end of the subathon, I'm just going to Twitch whisper them. And then I'll send them a form to fill out on like Google Forms, and I'll seal it so no one can see their information. Careful, Double. People might not sleep and grind and hurt themselves if it needs interaction. Nah, but like I'm deliberately making it so you don't need to do interaction or anything like that, you know? Mention people need to have whispers on for that. That's the hustle. It's the hustle. So yeah, that was the idea for the Every now and then my tongue gets caught in like a loop on the stitches and it yanks a little bit and I'm like So yeah, ouch, yeah, tell me about it. Yeah, be careful, I know. It's fucking Frank. I'm not Frank. Who's Frank? Who's this Frank character you speak of? Not you? Oh, you weren't fucking talking to me. Fair enough. How's Gucky's charity stream going?
Let's see who to raid, shall we?
Oh, Gucky's ending?
Let's see who to raid. Oh. Are we playing starting out Valley again soon? Probably like, I don't know.
Cool.
Mixing it up.
Hello, what's this? Oh, drugs o'clock. All right. Guys, it's time for the top of the hour drug break. You know how you can avoid this top of the hour drug break? by not having surgeons slice up your mouth. And everyone gets that for free. For free. Most people don't even know that they don't have to have surgeons slice up their mouth. So if you want this, if you want this top of the hour drug, if you want to avoid this top of the hour drug break, you can, you cannot. What? Oh, Michaela's stream's on. I shouldn't watch other people's streams on stream. All right. Oh, ow, bro. Fuck. It's too big. That was this sponsored top of the hour drug break. How's long the subathon gonna be? As long? See, everyone's like, how long will the subathon be, Peploff? That is literally up to you. My streamer popping perks. Oh, mods. Fuck you, bro. I need it. It's not. I think that was paracetamol. That's not Percocet. Mum says, please, please, please stop swearing so much. All right. I'll say, gosh darn it. Darn. Heck. Frick. Ugh. All right, so for the subathon, the timings for subs. Okay, let me just check how much the subs cost. Ugh. Okay. So to start with, this is the timing to start with, all right? This is the time to start with. So, to begin with, a tier 1 will be 1 minute, a tier 2 will be 2 minutes, and a tier 3 will be 5, right? That's the correct, right? But if it goes, like, insane, if it goes, like, insane, I'm gonna pull it down to 30 seconds. I'm gonna put it down to 30 seconds. And I'm gonna do...
Twenty-six months. Let's go, happy you are okay, boss man.
Thanks, man. I feel sicker now than I did before the surgery. Take your time. I am, Kings. I am. Thank you. I appreciate it. You're absolute fucking troopers, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of just want to, like... put my feet up and just watch Filza. Don't chat up. If you chat hop, I'll fucking skin your thighs. Build a thing. I want to see a mega project. Do a mega project. Please. Please.
Bamboo.
Please do a mega project.
Where the fuck was the bamboo?
Please.
There was some that I made at the
States. Please.
I did have some.
No, someone chat hop. Now I've got to go. Oh, they ruined it. They ruined it. They chat hopped. Oh, I saw it. Oh, now we can't watch anymore because it's gonna ruin his stream. Oh, now I'm sad.
Will the gifts be international, or will it be UK only?
The gifts are international, so currency's localized on Twitch. So it's international, because obviously a cup of coffee doesn't cost £5 everywhere in the world. Ow. I mean, I'm fine. Ah, wait, guys, I need... They meant watch time gifts. Oh, of course it'll be international, bro. Yeah, of course, it won't be UK only. Of course it's international. Otto asks, great, do you have any existing assets, fonts, colors? I don't know. Oh, bet. Okay. No worries. Got a text from Beckumon. Beckumon drove Akko to Akko's new place today. Am I even gonna be able to speak Spanish, man? I work. Oh man. I worked so hard to learn Spanish, bro. And I'm not even gonna be able to say anything. That's so depressing. Ayuda, por favor, mi rey. Ayuda, bloques fantasma. I don't know. It's the thought that counts. Fantasma, that means help ghost blocks. I think that's a really good one to know for a Minecraft event. Because if I'm lagging and there's ghost blocks, that's something I need to know. So, like, I did bloques fantasma is ghost blocks. Ayuda is help. What happened? I joined late. Yeah, I had surgery. Pretty woke. You want to see a photo of my teeth if you just joined? Because it's pretty meta. There you go. Those are the two teeth they pulled out because they were going up into my head. Pretty cool. Ah. Bloque Fantasma? Yeah. I think it's queer. Bloque Fantasma. I think. When will the subathon start? 6 PM on the 1st. 6 PM on the 1st, the subathon starts. Bloque Fantasma. That looks so sore. I hope you're okay after. Yeah, bro, this is me after now. That happened literally 8 hours ago. Can I have some music? Alright, that's it. How you feeling, man? I'm feeling alright. Have fun 6 days before my birthday, so my birthday present for me? Yeah. Reply after stream. AMZ texts me to reply to this text after stream. Why can't I reply to it now? I don't understand why I can't reply to it on stream. Just don't read it out loud. I wasn't really going to. I don't know. Ask Amy. Copium would have. Yeah. I don't have money, so I can't sub. That's okay, though. That's why I'm working with Otto to make the extension. So people who can't sub can still play. I'm gonna add CPK to the cool. CPK is poggers. I added CPK. I think CPK is so underrated. I think more people need to enjoy CPK streams. No, because hear me out, though. Hear me out. The fluidity of his speech and commentary is admirable, bro. More people need to enjoy CPK live streams. I'm just throwing out there. I'm saying it as it is, man. More people need to. He streams really early, though. Bro, he's streamed at, like, 1 a.m. What are you on, bro? Is there a game for subscribers? Yeah, it's called subscribing and adding time to my suffering. No, I've got a lot of sub activities planned as well. I want to get a system set up so the mods can invite prestigious like chatters onto the modcast as like guests and interview them. I thought that'd be fun. Only like prestigious chatters, only like boppers and shit like that. Shit like that. Oh no, I didn't mean to call boppers it. That's not what I meant. I meant like chatters like that. Not Oh, whatever, bro. Whatever, bro. I'm fucking high as a kite. Don't listen to me. Tubbo, do a backflip. Yeah, while I'm at it, I'll also hang myself. Are you insane? Dude, Omegalodon, sorry. Can we get rid of the teeth pictures? Oh, sorry, is it grossing you guys out? I'll go back to this one. That's against TOS. Don't do that. I was joking, bro. Asking me to do a flip, I will land flat on my face and die. I'll be back in surgery, bro. By the way, can we talk about how forced of a smile this was? Because, bro, the pain. That is a grimace smile, bro. That is a grimace fucking smile. After this photo was taken, they fucking morphined the shit out of me and... I was like, I actually can't do it now. I poked through the pain. True Twitch streamer. Who else do I want to add to this group chat? I'm just adding a bunch of people to a Discord group chat and seeing who answers. I'll add Jack Manifold. Yeah, I'm going to call this the Give Me Sympathy group chat. I want sympathy from it. I'm also going to add Sneeg. I'm also going to add Scott. Everything feels slightly slow motion. I think it's still like the anesthetic, man. Like, everything feels slightly slow motion. Scott won't give you sympathy. I know. I need Scott to ground me and mock the shit out of me. Ugh. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna hope it kind of add your dentist to the cool. Bro, I didn't get this done at the dentist. I got this done at a hospital, man. I didn't. Did you know? When I came out of the surgery, you know the... Boys, I had a sneaky suspicion. Like...
Smile.
Ow. Wasn't worth it. Thank you for the £3 donor. No, I had a suspicion that some of the people in the ward recognized me. I got a donation earlier saying that someone had the same surgery as me in the same ward on the same day. And I'm so upset they didn't say hi because I thought I was just being paranoid. Because so many like people were like... Well, I don't know. I felt like I was being eyed up a bit, but it was kind of cool. And then boss man nurse Cass came. I don't know boss man. Boss woman nurse Cass came and pulled around the curtain, and it was epic. How did that feel at a young age? Why and why so many? It would be weird to say hi in a hospital. I would have appreciated it. That's all I'm saying. I would have appreciated it. I was on my fucking own, bro, and I was scared. If you'd come said hi, I would have appreciated it. I would have appreciated it, man.
Hey, Tubbo. Don't put too much stress on her mouth and her body.
I know,
you've got
man.
Some real cool shit coming up, and we don't want to see you in pain while her doing it.
Bro, I'm gonna be in pain for like the next 10 days. It's chill, bro. Don't even worry about it. Thanks, Donna. Who's calling me? Who is this? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who is this?
No one. Sorry, I'm just a huge fan.
How'd you get my phone number, bro?
I didn't leak it, don't worry.
How do you get my phone number? Wow, you're a menace for that, King.
No, like, I'm just good at the game, but like, you have 3.5 million followers on TikTok.
Oh, you're a TikTok Andy, that's poggers. I don't know how the hell you got my phone number, but that's kind of goated, not gonna lie.
This guy, look, he's so famous. This guy.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You can, like, talk to me. All right. Hung up. Weird. oh, well. Creepy? Nah, it's not creepy, Chaz. Someone's leaked my phone number. It's fine. My phone number's been out there for a while. I get calls like that all the time. I don't normally reply, but because I got back from the hospital, I thought, like, maybe it was doctor or something. Probably shouldn't have put it on. I have changed my number, by the way, but sometimes there's still a few. Don't encourage them, please. Bro, I'm not encouraging. It's just how it is. It was me. Oh, it was Max GG's, guys. Don't even worry about it. Yes, you are. You're literally encouraging them. Am I, bro? Bro, you guys are treating it a lot more deeper than I am. It's my fucking phone number, man. Just block and move on. I don't have time to fucking give a shit. Like, relax.
That is creepy, bro. Poor Tubbo.
Ah, creepy. Boys, holy shit. You gotta calm down a bit. You gotta bear in mind, as far as it goes, that was fine. There's much worse stuff that happens on the internet, bro. Like, just block and move on, man. It's not that deep. It's not worth the brain thought. It's not worth you guys caring and being concerned and shit about it. Like, it's fine. This song's made by Bitzel, it's so nice.
Leave him alone, chat Tubbo. If you could collab with anyone in the world, who would you want to do a collab with?
Maybe I leak their phone number in response. Oh my god, would that be kind of Giga Chad? An eye for an eye. Would that be kind of Giga Chad? I'm kidding. I won't. That's TOS. I know it's TOS. I'm just messing with you, bro. Hey, man. I got out fucking surgery and
Jesus
I'm wearing
Christ,
fucking compression
Jesus Christ, I can't believe
shots.
I've been subbed for 2 years.
Thank
Loser
you, Boppers.
Behavior TBH hashtag oh. Boppies.
All right. I needed
hey,
some support
Tubbo,
today,
glad
Boppers,
you are alive.
I'm upset by that.
It is snowstorming right now and I crashed my car fun times.
Oh, no. I hope you're all right, lad. Why don't I just, like, whenever anyone doxes me, why don't I just do it back? Why don't we just do it like that? You know, I'll stand my ground. Nah, I'm messing. I'm just fucking with you. Like, why do I have to put up with this shit? Oh, Tom Simons has messaged me. Tom said, can you please send me the family photo screen record you did from our recording? What? Family photo? What? Oh, I can't even comprehend him right now. He's texting me in full caps, so I just don't give a shit. I do care, actually. I don't understand why he needs my family photos. He just wants to be part of the family. That's based. Bigger family, the better. He just wants to be part of the family. You're trolling 100%. What do you mean I'm trolling, bro? I literally got that message. I think he's trolling. He's not trolling. We did a... I'm not gonna leak the recording. Fuck! Why don't we read the quote retweets? Are people happy I made it? Teeth no more. I'm glad he made it. This person's glad I made it. Yay. Congrats. Yay, thank you. Flashbacks. He did it. He survived. Yay. He survived. Yay. Yay, Tubbo. Yay, me. Nice work, bro. Yay, streamer lived. Yay. Aw. No one's wishing death upon me. That's epic. Guys, TikTok's not going to believe this. TikTok is not gonna believe this, bro. They're not gonna believe that I made it. Take your time, big man. You deserve all the rest. I'm very proud of you for taking this time for us, even when recovering. Bro, TikTok thinks you're dead? Really? Should we have a look? Should I film a TikTok for them? I can film a TikTok for them. Hi, TikTok. It's me. Just a little update. I'm out of surgery and I didn't die. Did it work?
Hi, TikTok. It's me. Just a little update. I'm out of surgery and I didn't die. Hi, TikTok.
That's had a sound. That's had a sound. I'm adding a sound.
Hi, TikTok. It's me. Just a little update. I'm out of surgery and I didn't die.
How do I stop it? I want to pick a sound. Oh, Better Call Sal. That should be the intro. How do I change the... That's epic. I lived. Hashtag Tubbo. Hashtag surgery. Hashtag.
Actually, the real Tubbo didn't make it through the surgery. You're just a clone made from the DNA in the brain teeth, that's what TikTok might say.
Can't tell him that. Hashtag alive. Hashtag Tommy in it.
Hey, I just got back from the hospital. I also had surgery today, lol.
Oh my god, look at us. We're all freaking syncing up surgeries. That's funny. I posted that TikTok.
Hey TikTok.
Yep.
Hi TikTok, it's me. Just a little update. I'm out of surgery and I didn't die.
Oh, I love that. I love that. Literally baboomer coded. Oh. God, it hurts to laugh. Fuck, that's 90% of my personality is laughing at my own jokes. They took my gallbladder. Gallbladder ain't used for shit, you fine. Nobody here, not even the teeth, Sag. Who, what the hell? Bro? What are you even saying right now, bro? It didn't post, bro? Nah, you're fucking me, bro. You're messing with me. It did. 700 people have viewed it. Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie, bro. It literally posted. Did. No! Been like 1.5 hours. Didn't you want to take a break? Nah, bro, it's been like, so how many hours has it been? Uh-oh, clear notifications, no leaks. It's been like, so I was done at 12. It's been like 9 hours, bro. It's been like 9 hours. It's been like 9 hours. Yeah. Sorry if I'm a little bit, woo, you know, I'm not, brain's not 100% there. They meant the stream. I want to keep streaming. I like streaming. My brain's still rendering. Yeah, my brain's only 30% rendered, man. You missed the opportunity to post that I lived, bitch. Yeah, but TikTok algorithm don't like swear words. You think about it? TikTok algorithm not a fan of swear words. I got a notification. From Nat. Oh, it's Stress. Aww. Thank you, Stress Monster. And they liked my tweet that I made it. Alright, I'm going to... Again, why is... Femboys trending? Why should it not be? Yeah. Based, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I don't know what a femboy is. I'm gonna go to the bathroom on that note. Be back in a second. Boys, the roof of my mouth is starting to not be numb. The roof of my mouth is starting to not be numb. I think it's coming back. That means the pain's gonna come back. Uh-oh. I'm gonna watch Jack Manifold. He's gonna do a karaoke stream. Do you reckon we can get him to stream my? Do you reckon we can get him to? Do you reckon we can? Fuck, bro. Do you reckon we can get him to? Manifold chat. Do you reckon we can get him to sing my song? That'd be quite funny. How long does he do a starting soon for?
Anyway, your peace stream.
It's like a live stream watch party, you know? We're doing a live stream watch party. Sneak said, why am I here? I said, I don't know. Hi, it's Kite right now. Just out of surgery. Want friends to chat. And Sneak just responded, lol. In all lowercase. Michael? Wait, is Michael McChill here? Is that my friend Tubbo? Oh my god, is that my friend Michael? No shot, my friend. Sorry, my tongue got caught on the fucking stitches again. No shot, it's my friend Michael McChill.
If you're in a reacting chill mood, I would suggest the 6-minute video working piano in new Minecraft snapshot. It's very cool.
Bro, that sounds sick. Is it gonna start it? Oh my god. I can't be asked to sit through any more of this fucking Five Nights at Freddy's fucking fan cam starting soon microphone Golden Freddy MatPat Among Us, like, ugh. Will he start already, bro? Please, will he start? I'm gonna hurry this along. I'm gonna hurry this along. Please start. Please. 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 Fucked up day.
Also, hello, Jack. Can't wait to hear you sing.
Whoa! That's Frank Sinatra, that's life! Wait, what? I mean, wait, we're gonna have to give some subs because we're literally leeching off his content right now. Let me give some subs because we're leeching. We're literally leeching, bro. We're actually leeching. I'm gonna give some subs because we're leeching, bro.
That's life.
Woo! Jack, that's my boy.
All the people say.
You flied high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that soon. When I'm back on top in June, I say that's life, that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this wide old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pilot, a poet, a pawn and a king.
I've been up and down and over and out.
And I know one thing. Each time I tell myself, flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. That's life. I can't deny it. I've quit of quitting, baby. But my heart just ain't gonna buy it. I wanna change. Try. I'm right on that big bird, and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, and a king. I've been up and over an hour and now, and I know one thing. It's time I find myself laying flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. That's life. I did. He did the. Oh.
Deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy.
All right, that's enough.
But if there's nothing shaking,
let's just enjoy the musical number. Everyone, open up. Open up a Jack Manifold tab, guys. Open up a Jack Manifold tab.
In a big ball.
Don't chat hop though. Just open up a tab because I don't wanna. Just open a tab, just so we're not taken from view account and stuff.
My.
Woo!
Woo! Thank you.
Go Jack.
Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome,
yay!
Welcome. Thank you for the followers just yet. They're just like a big bomb of followers. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Woo!
Thank you.
He didn't thank me for my 50 gifted. That's fine, I guess. Like,
follow bot? There's just a lot of people here. Welcome if you want. Guys!
Woo! Welcome. Bravo, Jack. Encore! Encore! He didn't thank me for my 50 bot.
Now, a lot of people, for a long time now, have been asking me to do a singing stream. If you don't know, back in the day, back in the good old days, I used to end almost every stream.
Mods, ban anyone that mentions me in Jack's chat. Now, I can't be shitted with it today.
I haven't done that in a while.
Maybe he hasn't.
Twitch put copyright things on, and then I don't know if you remember. You probably wouldn't. But at the start of 2022, I had what they call a drinking problem. Now, that isn't a thing I realized until this year when I didn't drink. But I was drinking a lot. and it really fucked my voice.
Jack Manifold!
Drinking lots of alcohol will hurt.
Don't be an alcoholic!
So, I couldn't sing very well.
No!
But I haven't drank now in almost 2 months?
Woo! Go Jack!
6 months, Pog. Also, good luck with surgery, King.
Red wine in Italy and stuff, but as a rule, I don't drink.
Woo! Go Jack!
Superversary, funny man. Thank you so much. Can we get some my way in the chat? Oh. We'll have some my way.
Regrets. I have a few.
Thanks everyone who's subbed so far.
But then again, too few to mention.
Tubbo gifted a fuck ton. Tubbo! Thank
you
so much!
I did!
Sorry, thank you.
Oh, it's alright. Oh, have some more, King. Have some more. I got paid today. Have some more. Have
now,
some more.
I already have a list of songs in my
have
head.
Some more. Have some more. Have some more. I mean, I got paid today. Have some more. Have some more.
Do that as well.
Have some more.
I also, I'm just willing to
hey, what's the point of having money if you can't give it to your friends?
You more, you think the £3. Tubbo, thank you for another 50 gifted subs. Tubbo, you are high on pain mitigation. You don't have to give me money anymore, please. I do really appreciate it. Trust me, I really thank you for already 100 subs and beating the sub goal.
All right, fine.
Tubbo, love you. Hope you recover fast. Excited for sub them, Tubbo, love.
Me that many subs. But I do.
Damn.
I do appreciate it.
Good on Jack Manifold for not exploiting me.
You're high on pain medication because of your.
You got paid, but not the mods. The mods are getting paid for the sub.
You should stop giving me money now. Before I start feeling bad.
Maybe he'll give it back. He'll give it back during the subathon.
I don't feel too bad yet, though, so it's fine as of now.
He'll give it back during the subathon. Surely he gives it back during the subathon. Surely. Surely. Is it kind of fucked up just to watch Jack Manifold's live stream on my stream?
So yeah, I've got a few songs I want to sing, but also I'm...
Honest takes. Honest takes.
Tubbo was high. Yeah, he had a surgery today.
Yeah. Yeah.
California girls.
California girls, we're undeniable.
Do I know? Call me what you like. The karaoke streams are back. Hey, I'm happy they're back as well. I've been looking forward to this. I've been looking forward to this all week. But I
model
my house
buses,
house
please.
Shit,
I gave also, I you money, this. Please.
And I was wearing a suit already today. So
model buses.
Ooh, I have the movement in me today. You know what I mean? Either way, right. Model buses. I don't think I know that one. I do know a few Lovejoy songs. The
no.
First one that comes to mind.
No.
I quite like.
I am slightly less broke this month, supporting the bald.
What was the last track on Pebble Brain? Someone on.
Oh, the Fool. Cool. I'm not a fan of the Fool.
It's all
Model
guitar,
Buses
it's
all is S tier, bro.
That one.
Don't get me wrong. The Fool's still good, but it's just not as good as Model
it's
Buses.
Okay. I would maybe do like a couple of them. If you find one in your vocal range, you should do a Hosier song. I did. What did I do? I did.
Sail away. Bop bomb.
Bro doesn't know Lovejoy. I do. I just. Do,
sing shake the rain, please. I'm the original artist's fiance.
He has a fiance? Sing the right beat, a guy has a fiance? Oh my god. Please sing an easy
wow.
song. Ooh, that is a tempting offer. I was like, their gig
remember
the other day.
To check for Twitch Prime.
Thank you.
I do. Remember to check for Twitch Prime. There's it. Should I? You'll avoid him by something. Either way. He's about to do a top of the hour ad break. If I get served an ad, I'm gonna fucking freak, bro. Am I subbed? Fuck, I'm not subbed. Ugh.
Okay. All right. You guys are.
Why are you all going? Huh?
We got a lot of here. Chamber of Reflection. That's that Mac DeMarco one, right? I actually do know that one.
Wait. Why are you all going? Huh? What's up?
That's the Mac DeMarco one, right? Try and find it.
Can he sing already? I want to watch Jack Manifold sing.
Is this it?
Woo! Go, Jack! Slay!
Yeah, I could do this. All right, let's give this a go.
Slay!
This might not come out right, because it's a very different song from the one I just sang. But
come on, Jack!
I've done a cover of this
you
before.
Can do it! Woo! Oh, boy! Sing it! I don't even know what slay means. I thought it meant to murder people.
Ooh. That did not come out at all. Let's try it again.
Wow, that was shit.
Spend some time away.
Oh, that was good though.
Getting ready for the day you're born again. We'll try again.
Spend some time
Ooh,
away.
No, we got it in us today. Wait,
oh, come on, Jack. Come on. It's a good song. It's a good song.
Spend some time away. You know what? I have a recording of me doing this. How about I just show you the recording? How about that? I've got me trying to sing it somewhere on a recording. I'll prove I can do it.
Well, I'm watching a live stream to watch it live. Where is it? You bold man. I'm watching the live stream to watch it live. Thank you for the.
I can do it. I told you.
Thank you for the one gifted thing.
Spend some time alone. I have sang that one, but wait.
Live stream, live stream reaction. Yeah, live stream reaction. Leeching and complaining, SMH. Oh, should I stop?
That was me being overly confident.
How many minutes of Jack Manifold stream have I watched? I'll feel bad. Oh, fuck, it's been 15 minutes. Should I go watch someone else's stream? No, should I?
Smooth like butter, like a crim. There you are. I did it. Coldplay. Hey, you know what? I know you guys are all giving me suggestions, but I'm just going to do what works for me really quickly, because at the end of the day, it's always a good warm-up for me, because I find these the easiest.
I don't know, I quite like it. I quite like Jack's streams. I think they're quite good. I think they have good weight to them, you know what I mean? Jack's streams have good weight to them, you know? They have good weight. I'm waiting for Amy to get back so we can play some games. I don't want to...
I've sung it, but you guys will know this.
Smooth like butter, like criminal undercover, like... I don't know, that's a good one.
Wait, best friend.
Oh, isn't the guy from Rex on Orange County kind of awful? No. Oh, is this the wrong person? It got dropped. Yeah, no. Oh, it was disproven? Oh, that's good. He still is, yeah. He is, yeah. Oh, I got no idea.
17 months, hope you feel better, boss man, less than 3.
Wasn't meant to be, no, it wasn't meant to you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easily. I don't know the words.
And that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day. The one you think about as you
lie away.
And I can't wait to be your
number one. Damn, he's good though. I know, bro. He is actually good, bro. He actually is good though, isn't he though? You know what I mean though? He's so good at singing, Jack is. You know it's too late.
I'm on my own shit now.
Let me tell you how it feels to be fucking great.
I feel great.
If he sings along, it's transformative content. It's not really, isn't it? I'm gonna get sued by Jack Manifold. Fuck. I don't want Jack Manifold. What was the surgery for? Mouth. It's hard to speak, innit?
Who knows what you truly felt? You're still my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you.
Manifold Legal's gonna get me. Manifold Legal's gonna sue me for this. I'll stream the court case, though. I'll stream the court case.
You're gonna wanna be my best
friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Whatever. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
Best friend. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend. That's alright. I'm over it. Sorry, Jack. He's epic. If you want to watch Jack stream, he's live. Go watch Jack. Like, I'm just sat here fucking perusing. How much time's left on Kai's counter?
Tubbo, are you 80 considering hours, doing fuck. Karaoke during the Tubbo
Wild.
Thing?
You guys stream karaoke? Yeah, sure. We'll do freaking... There's a karaoke game.
If you want to watch something else, I highly recommend FinSol on YouTube. I watch them a lot.
FinSol on YouTube? I don't know if I want to watch anything. I don't... Boys... I'm going to keep it completely based with you. Why on the best part? Oh, no, no, we're not ending. No, you're not feeling it. That's not what I'm getting at. I was waiting for Amy to play some games. I should call Amy and ask where the games are. Oh, it's Ottoman. Oh, wait, this is...
Real quick, if you are one of the top 10...
Wait, this is the extension!
We're gonna make this undefined.
Wait, this is what I just... Bro, you are a king for this.
Is self equals... Or is self, just like that. And then here we would do is self equals entry dot ID equals viewer dot ID. Tubbo, what's up?
Hello, boss man. Can't believe it's been 18 months already. You always make me laugh and smile when I'm feeling down.
Wait, you can see the extension.
Leaderboard rendering.
Wait, that's so good.
On the page.
Wait, the Tubbo. Wait, that's so good, man. Wait, that's sick.
We're definitely on track. I'm about to start on the back end, which is what's going to track the users.
That's so awesome.
So, let me actually init that. Do I have a template for Cloudflare workers?
Oh, what this means, but it sounds awesome. Wait, here it is.
I do.
Wait,
do
that's so cool.
Worker, and we'll call this backend.
That's so cool. Like so. Oh, he's so awesome, man.
Oh, it still uses yarn. Ugh.
How does someone get that cool, dude? Someone get that cool?
We'll call this
cool.
Tubathon backend.
Yeah, you name that JSON package king. Yeah. Oh, Amy didn't answer the phone, by the way.
Oh, gosh. Wait, this is so old. Hold on. Never mind. We'll just do Wrangler create backend.
That's going to be so good for the Tubathon, bro. That's actually going to be so well. Oh my god, Shroud, what's Shroud doing? Shroud just started. Yo, Shroud, you want a game? Shroud, you're my hero, man. You're my hero. You're the reason I started streaming, King. You're epic. Shroud's epic.
You had so many questions.
We love Shroud. I would never. I'd never chat hop to Shroud. Shroud's amazing, man. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, me when my mouth hurts. My mouth, it hurts. How will Squidcraft go tomorrow? I'm hoping it goes well. Honestly, truly, I'm hoping it goes well. I'm sure it will go well, you know? I'm sure it will go well. I have no reason to think it won't go well, so I'm like, I'm kind of all steamroll ahead for it, you know? Ah, fuck my mouth, bro. I'm sorry, I've got so much fluids in me, I'm gonna need to go and pee again. I've got so much fluids in me, bro. I'm so hydrated. Hold down the fort for me, please. I'll be back in a second. Go piss, girl. Thank you, chatters. I'll tell you what, bro. I will tell you what. The paracetamol's doing wonders right now. It doesn't hurt nearly as much. Nearly as much, man. Doing actual wonders. Actual wonders.
Hey, King. 27 months. As someone who has had their wisdom teeth removed, it gets worse before it gets better. Good luck, Tubble.
Why would that make me feel better? Oh, look at me. I look fucking hollow, bro. Why do I look like that? That's all right. That's all right. Keck W? Yeah, I'm just here to farm some Keck W's, bro. I'm here to farm some Keck W's. Some music?
Are you excited for VidCon King? I am excited to hopefully meet you again. You were very kind last time.
Bit of a jam. Yeah, I'm excited for VidCon. Yeah, it's a bit of a jam.
Yup, King. You are cool. That's my take.
Thank you for the £5 tips. I appreciate your base takes. All right, so when's Squidcraft tomorrow? I'm not sure what time tomorrow. Hey Tubbo, are Bits and Gonos going to the timer in the subathon for media share when chatters request videos? What did we do last year? What did we do last year? It didn't add last year? Yeah, I think I'll just stick to the format because it's called like a subathon at the end of the day. What I can do is I can make it so if you subscribe, the software can give you one redemption for a video to watch on media share. I can do that. I can do it so subs can request videos. Yeah. I have Extreme Elements can do that. Yeah. You just gotta go into Advanced Permissions. It's in Advanced Permissions. So if you go into Advanced Permissions, basically the permissions that are advanced, and you go Free Requests, and then you select User Category, and it can be Mods, Subs, Users. Are you excited for tomorrow? I'm very excited for Squidcraft. I'm not excited to wake up without painkillers though. That's gonna fuck me up, bro. And also, if you want to get videos that subs are requested mods, subs can always post the links in chat and then you can add them. And if you make the permission so only mods can put... Guys, Kerbal Space Program 2's come out. Did you see the early access released? That's quite cool, don't you think? I don't know if I think I'm gonna save it for the subathon though, but that's cool, right?
18 months, yippee. Oh. Hope your mouth stops hurting soon.
Thanks, King.
I have started watching South Park again. Do you have a favorite season or episode? Also, last Tubbo
I really like season
I missed
18,
maybe about 2 hours
one.
Of it in total.
That one
Lamau.
Made me laugh.
Can't wait for this one.
Because season 18 is the first season where they started to do continuing episodes. So the first like 5 episodes of season 18, like they all follow on after each other, and it's cool, man. Was this the face teeth surgery? Yeah, lad, yeah. You know it. You know it, bro.
Better.
Yeah.
Did we check out that camp down there? Or, let me see, where are we going?
Yeah. Oh, on the beach? We're going, like, oh, around the beach after the purple thing at the top.
That purple's so far away, fuck.
Yeah,
fuck.
Hey, Tubbo, hope you're doing okay.
Wild,
what
bro.
Surgery did you get?
Yeah, I took some teeth out from, like, up here. Hurts. Origins? I don't think we're playing Origins. Guys, I'm gonna be real. I don't think Amesie's coming back. I think Amesie's left us. I think Amesie's left us. I'm gonna be real. Should I call Amy? I'll call Amy. Well, what's everyone up to today? I'm just having a look in Discord, you know drill. I'm just looking in the Discord. Yeah. Just having a look around. Amesie hates us. That's not true. Squidcraft, Minecraft, yeah. Starfell's always an option. You know, Starfell is. Do we wanna... Throat, bro. Having the tube down throat hurts, dude. That's the worst thing about this. If the tube wasn't down the throat, it would be alright, man.
You asked on your priv for suggestions and opinions about TTS and alert volumes, among
yes,
other things.
Yes, I know, I need to change
Did
them.
You have plans to change them to anything quieter and or less overwhelming
yes.
before
yes.
the subathon?
Yes,
less than
it's
three.
On the list, lad. Hey, man, I've been out of action today. I was supposed to do it today. I kind of forgot I had surgery. I kind of want to play a game where I don't need to speak all the time. That would be really awesome. That'd be really awesome. Okay. Tubbo, Jack is singing a song about you? About me? He shouldn't have.
Hey, give me your hand to hold. You know I don't have that much. Only music and my touch. So if you feel like I do, we can dance in the living room. You know I don't have that much. Only music and my touch. So if you feel like I do, we can dance in the living room. On my mind for a while now, for a while now. A girl like you is hard to find now. It's hard to find now. One dip, I trip, you slip in my mind. Run, rip, I grip this feeling of mine. It won't let go, it won't unwind. That's running.
Awesome. Yeah, sorry. Mouth hurt, innit? Ugh, mouth. Mouth, you know, mouth tings, tings with the mouth. I love the alert sounds. You don't want it to change. That's fair enough. I think they're just a little bit much, man. Especially in the subathon, because they go crazy, bro. Yeah, all right. Toby, idea. Just do body. Just possess Jack Manifold. So true. Did it work? Did it work? Did I full send it? Did I full send it? Persecution, not possess. Yep, it worked, yep. Yep, close. I'm hungry. Takes me so long to eat food and I'm still hungry. So what, Sons of the Forest? I'ma be real with you, doesn't look very fun. I'ma be real with you, first impression of the game, it don't look no fun. Go eat, King? I can't. Not right now, it takes me too long. Soup? Smoothie? Chat, you're not his babysitter. So true, so true. 12 month sub, you're based. So true, you're so heckin' based, man. If I was really hungry, I'd just then stream and go eat. It's like a, you know. Soup might be nice. I might call my dad. I'ma call my dad. He's about to leave me on red, isn't he? He's actually about to leave me on red. This is disgusting, bro. This is disgusting. He actually just dono wooed me. He actually just dono wooed me, man. Oh, no. Oh, nah.
Idea for the subathon, you should play Jackbox with some people as that hasn't happened for a while.
I want to do that. I really want to do that. Did you know the Block Wars team announcements are happening soon? I just saw in the Discord. Oh, starting in the hour. Oh, they might have already happened. Did they do me? Oh, they didn't. Well, I've leaked it now. Wait, Beckymon's playing and not on a team with me? This is fucked up. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm the clip. Look, I'm the clip. Wait, guys. Look, they must have said it was me, because look, I'm the clip. Look, I'm the clip. Look at this. I'm so based for this. Are you ready? I was based for that. Look, I was so based for that. That was epic. That was so epic. That's me. I did that. I hope that the stitches dissolve faster than they said. I'm hoping the stitches dissolve faster than they said they would. Cause like, bro, I'm a freak, bro. King, did you remember to join the Discord for the event tomorrow so they don't kick you? I did. Block Wars is on the same day as the Streamer Awards. I know. So, Block Wars is at 11 a.m. PST. The Streamer Awards is at 5 p.m. PST. So there's 6 hours. There's a 6 hour gap for the event I've got. Who's your favorite person in the Dream SMP? I don't really have a favorite friend, not gonna lie. Oh, you say yourself, myself. Self-care, Kings. What about us? Oh, obviously, you guys. Is the Subathon continuing in LA? It will if it's still going. Man. Streamer has said that 3 times now. Oh, streamer, you moron. Speak better. So I am just typed half a Wilbur Soot song. That's awesome. Do you feel tired? Yeah, no, it's safe to say I do. Yeah. I want to play a game. Mans wants to play a game. What kind of game do I want to play? A game full of fun, a game for everyone. Why don't we open up Steam and jump in the limousine and find a game that is awfully green, a green game where we play with green? Yeah. Yeah, rap god, I know. Why'd you get surgery? Because my mouth messed up, bro. Mouth messed up. Actually messed up, though. messed up on a Monday. Wouldn't you know? You know what? You know what? No, not ending, chatters. I'm just thinking. I was gonna say, you know what, modded Minecraft, maybe? I'm kind of feeling it. I'm kind of feeling a craft. You know? You get me? I'm kind of feeling a craft. Yeah? I'm feeling a Starfell. Someone made me a Starfell skin on Twitter, I think, so I'm gonna find that, and then I'm thinking we do that, because that would be fun. Can somebody, mods, can somebody text it to me, please, so I'm not just free scrolling Twitter? That would be really goated if you could do that. Maddie. Moderator Maddie in the chat room. Maddie. Good name. It's a good name. Maddie. Maddie. I like the fit today. Thanks, ma'am. Hospital clothes, isn't it? You sound sad, you good king. It just really hurts to talk. I don't want to tell you. I'm trying. It just hurts to talk. Oh, Sonny got it for me. Yay. Thanks, Sonny. You're goated. Here's the skin, by the way. It's kind of hype, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, it's kind of hard. Let me put on my chill songs. Did that download? There we go. Oh. Minecraft time. Bro, Amy's gotta stop promising to come back and then dropping off the face of the earth. Bro, though. You know what I mean? Tubbo, you are in so much pain it hurts me to watch. Nah, it's chill. This Amy guy, I know. This Amy guy. I love loading mods, looking. Me too. Should we have a look at some BTTV emotes? Any good uns these days? What the fuck? We have Monka Steer. We literally have it. Yeah. M'lady. Peepo finger, oh. Mic muted, oh. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. That's perfect. That's perfect, bro. This is crumb. Mic muted. No, chatters, no. The mic's not muted. The mic's not muted. This is excellent. This is excellent. Manzana's twit tomorrow. This is Manzana's twit tomorrow. Mods, can someone get me a downloaded GIF of this that I can attach to my going live tweet tomorrow? That'd be awesome. Thanks, Kings. Brapple. Por favor. What happened? You fucking died. Oh, hello. Oh, my God, sinner. Yes. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes. F5. I just added Manzanas in all caps. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. The overlay? I don't know how to refresh the overlay, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is epic. Oh, it updated on its own. I did it. Oh, thanks, King. That's so good. Absolutely immaculate. Is a command refresh overlay? Oh, Fez. All right, it's time to play some Minecraft, eh? Oh, two people are online. I'm back. Welcome back.
Hey,
This is excellent. Oh, look at me, I'm so stylish. Look. I'm so stylish. Look at how stylish I look. That's so exciting. I'm gonna take these goggles off. Oh, wait, no, let's keep them on. Let's go check on Gertrude. Oh. I accidentally just bit my tooth. Ah. The chunks aren't loaded? Nah, they're not. They're loaded, bro. Chunks low-key loaded. Wait, how? As in, like, I caught my tooth on my other tooth and it hurt. Summary. Pain. Whoa. What? Whoa. Whoa. Ah, I got taint poison. Whoa, man. Oh, oh, whoa. Oh, whoa, get me out of here. Whoa, this stuff's wild. Whoa. It's funny that it stayed. Look, it stayed directly in the loaded chunks. Where was Gertrude? Gertrude was in that pond down there. Is this where Gertrude was? Ow, I'm dying again. Ow, hit a tree. Cool. Happened to Jonathan. He tried his best. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Why is everything? Yeah, Jonathan exploded. That's what made all of the purple. Jonathan is like the purple. He's like grown like Stranger Things. He actually has though, bro. He actually has. He's grown like Stranger Things. Oh, wait. Oh wait, they're dying because I unloaded the chunks. Oh, bizarre. Uh-oh, that's not what I wanted to do. You know what? No, I won't do that yet. could build a bridge to it? Yeah, maybe. That would be quite cool.
This won't be a 5-hour stream, he said, but he can't stop. His soul is addicted to the grind.
No.
Or maybe he's just bored and in pain and loves his chatters Tubbo love.
Aw, oh, thank you, Ken. Alright. I joined a Discord server. Oh wait, he's got an enemy. Wait, why has he got so many... What? What the hell? Where'd he go? He was literally right here. He's down there. What the shit? Well, this is certainly an improvement. Let me see. Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah, pretty good. Wait, bro, this is mental. Wait.
Yeah, I kind of been cooking.
You've been.
I've got my terminal and everything.
OMG, it's been a
year. I kind of been at work, you know.
I had surgery on Saturday on both sides of my jaw.
Not enough.
Hope you feel better soon.
Yeah, I don't have an idea how much it makes.
Yeah, you're using the Enderite. Okay, you got to update this crashing factor. It can't keep up.
Yeah.
And you've
Although, to be fair, I think it's got enough.
Fuck, bro.
Yeah, this it's because advanced. These... What it was doing, it was putting each into like a... I like just made that. Have you heard how they sound?
Without muffling? I gotta turn down.
It's awful. It's like...
Oh, man. Me when I realize I'm a moron. Oh.
Oh, no. What did you do?
Oh, I made quantum entangled as though power cells exist. Oh.
If it makes you feel better, I didn't make that. I just got it from a random chest. This is my still machine. Yeah, this is where I put my iron ore. Machine. Yeah, you put iron ore in here, and then boom. This one is my just smelter, and this one is my...
Your house is cooler than mine.
Hey, I'll take that as a compliment. Yeah, this is my gaff. I've been kind of working down here.
Yo, start this thing. Oh, wait, it's got... Wait, oh, God, you did not max this out. You don't have the power to max
this out. No, yeah, that's why.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's no shot you can afford to max that out.
Yeah, watch my generators go, like, down in biofuel so fast.
Yeah, absolutely dip, bro.
Yeah.
I like your little automated inscriber thing.
Thank you. It took way too long to figure out. I found out that you can't power things through the buses.
Yes, in fact,
that
you cannot.
I genuinely took me like 2 hours to figure that.
So wait, these aren't hooked up with electricity yet, are they?
No, yeah, they're not all complete. I think this one's like the only one that works, maybe this one as well.
That's fair enough. Will you humor me because I'm sick and fucking dying?
Say that again, sorry?
I said, will you humor me because I'm sick and dying?
How do you want me to humor you? As in funny humor?
Yeah.
So, the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, right? You'll never guess what he said.
He said to the man running the stand. Wait, Beckhamon said, oh yeah, I tried to put a stack of emergency uranium in the reactor earlier because it ran out.
That was words power. That did not make any sense to me.
Uh-oh.
Got a nice little blue skin, let's go.
Yeah, I got a custom one for this.
Let's go.
Bro, you copied my... Bro, alright, also, what the fuck is this bollocks? This is pissing me right off.
I did it purely just so they were used. I wanted to, you know, I was compensating. I'll be honest, I was compensating.
Bro, sort your drives. How do you have so many 64Ks? Did you make them? That's awesome.
Like 3 hours of making purely hard drives.
Put your... Fuck.
Wait, why is the 1K going in a separate one then?
Just sort them, it's easier.
But yeah, that took a long time.
Yeah, you also need to set up some bulk storage, man. You're storing 2,000 cobblestone in here raw.
Yeah, that was what was next. That was next.
Wait,
on the charts.
Hey, Ollie, what I don't understand is this drive here says you have like 31,000 items in here, but I don't see it.
Which one?
These drives. Hover over. These drives are bugged, bro. All these drives are saying you're using like 32,000 items, 31,000
items. It's probably like things that are like quantities of one, I imagine. Like, just a bunch of, like, bows and stuff.
Nah, bro, you don't have that, though. I'm scrolling through the system. Wait,
no,
this
wait, you're
bugged,
right. There is not that many things.
Bro, what?
Hold on. Wait, yeah, each one's using 30k. Hold on. Wait, you're right.
Bro, get an ME drive chest. See what's going on here.
Wait, you're kind of right. Wait. It is definitely one byte per item, right? I mean, there's 6,700 seeds just for the sake of it.
Yeah, it's 6,000. Yeah, it's 6,000. One byte's one item.
What?
So something's gone very wrong with your
drive.
Yeah,
there is definitely not. There is. There is definitely, what is that, like 500,000 probably?
Let me have a look at your import buses. Where are they? Do you have any storage buses? Maybe messing up?
No.
Wait, you have 660 seeds here. Why don't you hook up this as part of your...
Yeah, I was going to do that, but I was thinking if it's actually worth doing it.
Of course it is.
But yeah, they're currently all going to the drawers.
Yeah.
But there were so many things with this, just figuring out what issues were. It was pretty rough.
That's wild, bro. You're actually getting it. That's
I know. It took a long time to figure, but Jack, I'm getting there.
Thank you for the
wait.
Raid.
Can you count like like
sorry,
use the kitchen counter to like
fucked,
link it to
Jack,
the
viewers? Because my
what's it called? The terminal.
Not it right now. Hey man,
like,
I'm sorry. What?
Can I like could I have some sort of pipe that connects to this?
Yeah, and shows you what's in there.
Yeah, but instead of having them in there, have it all in the ooh.
Oh no, that doesn't work.
Oh, you can't.
That would be
a bit OP.
Yeah.
But it's getting there. I can probably get. I was very baffled when you said that you were getting rid of your one, but now I get it. I don't need a
yeah,
smell tree anymore.
Wait, look, show me. I'll show you what I got for storage for items because I obviously.
Let's see.
All right, come this way. Fuck, man, it hurts.
I imagine you're insane for going live.
Thanks, lad. You're insane for going live.
Am I? What's
insane,
my reasoning?
Bro. You're insane.
Just
going
live.
Live.
You shouldn't go live.
Insane.
Get off Twitch.
Get off air. You got obsidian armor too. Oh.
Yeah, that was
here.
Just left
so you
over.
Notice how I only have one 64k drive and it's only using 36,000 units. But look at how much stuff there is in here if you open this, like 166k ingots.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so come upstairs. What you can do.
Ollie,
is...
can I steal your cardboard box?
Hello.
Yeah, go for it.
Hey. I'm so tired. I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, same, man.
How's your mouth?
Fucking hurts, man. You know the drill.
Oh, why did you go live?
That's what I
Daily
just
streak.
Said. Daily streak.
Daily
streaming
streak.
Grind doesn't stop.
No, gosh. You're insane.
All right. So this is what I'm calling like long haul storage. This is bulk storage. So.
Yeah.
The plan. Sorry. The plan.
You're good.
The plan. So these are compacting drawers, and if you put the ingot in here, you can put in an ingot, and it turns it into blocks and nuggets, so you can access all of them with crafting recipes without having to craft them.
Ah.
And if you come down here.
Where is other?
This is how I decided to automate the inscribers. So. You just put you've got item conduit, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you just put you just put
oh you can put things
the, oh, yeah,
in
filters,
there.
Filters and they automatically
I didn't realize
go.
You could put them
and then
in
you
there.
Put them in here, have this automatically go into the ME, and then have the ME automatically import into another one. Yeah.
Ollie, where's your box?
It'll be in my terminal.
Where is Ollie's box?
It's not in the
today's
terminal.
Episode, where is Ollie's
where
box?
Where is Ollie's box?
Yeah, that's epic, guys.
In the terminal.
Sorry, I'm like not there, bro.
I wonder why.
Dude, I mean, so let's think about why that why. Is. I know. Yeah. What could have caused that?
Maybe you just didn't have enough sleep. Maybe
yeah,
that's
probably it, man.
Toby, have you ever played Muck before?
King Tubbo Bluff.
That sounds familiar.
Oh my goodness. Muck is brilliant.
Muck is a great game.
We do it every Monday, but it's our first time doing it on Monday in like 5 weeks.
Muck no, Monday. 3 weeks.
Is it
you should join us for a Muck Monday one day.
Bro. Fuck yeah. I'm down.
It's so good.
I'm always down.
I think
for
it's free.
Muck.
Down for a little Muck Monday? Let's go. Yeah, it's free.
I was going to say, I don't remember paying for it. What was the Spanish event today?
No, it's tomorrow. It's tomorrow.
Oh. You gotta rest up for that.
Yeah. Big sleep tonight.
I imagine. Oh, back up. How big is it gonna be?
I'm gonna say 7 gigs. I'm telling you, it's 7 gigs. It's gonna be 7 gigs.
That's pretty big.
I'm feeling confident in it today.
It's taking its time. You're probably right, to be honest.
It's gonna be 7 gigs or greater.
Yeah.
Your new house is giving like beach vibes, Tubbo.
Thank you. What does that mean?
it's giving like beach house vibes. It's just glass and it's bright.
Yeah, I'm not getting the beach house vibes, to be honest.
Yeah, like, first of all,
7.2.
Let's go.
7.2.
7.2. Good guess.
Also, what are you doing with the wither skulls?
None yet.
Fair play. It's a secret project. Oh. I think I might have figured what you're doing with them, with this contraption out here.
No.
You know, given that there is some soul sand and a mob grinder and
a copious
amount of wither skulls.
I don't even know what you're saying to me right now.
Sheep in boat, what will he do?
Oh my god, who did that? Oh my god.
You wanna
know something
I noticed, by the way?
What?
You used it.
Used what?
You used it.
You did the thing.
You used architecture.
You literally did the thing.
No, that's Beck, your mom.
Otto. Well, it's progress.
We were literally like, he was just making fun of us for using architecture craft and then went ahead and did it.
A maximum of 30 days, Otto. Thank you so much for doing this again, King. You're an absolute trooper. Thank you. Sorry if I sound a little weird. I just... mouth's a little fucked.
Oh my god, why am I so laggy? I need to go somewhere else.
Yeah, sorry, my gaps are affecting people.
Do you know what it is in there? Like, is it like one machine in particular, or is it just everything combined?
Alright, Ollie, excellent question. That's a question for someone that gives a shit. sorry. Yeah. I don't know. My house is not it.
Ollie, check your DMs.
Okay.
Oh, I've been told Discord's loud. I'm not very good at balancing all the audio and stuff.
I need more pipes. I'm out of pipes.
Might be me. I have a trash mic.
Nah, Michaela, you're chilling, bro. You're chilling. I watched some of your stream earlier on stream. I hope that's all right.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you catch the Mundaying?
No, I didn't.
Sad.
Muck Monday.
Is it worth upgrading the cables to the maximum ones? Because I've got the advanced ones. No. As in, like, just power cables. Like, the universal cables. Because I've got advanced right now.
I'm using elite just because my stuff draws more power. It depends. So, what you need to... Sorry, give me a sec.
You're good.
What you need to look at is the amount of RF per tick, like your circuit draws. So let's say you're powering a digital miner and it can take up to 6,000 RF per tick. Then you're going to need a cable that can transfer 6,000 RF per tick.
Gotcha.
But honestly, it might be better worth you investing your resources into better power generation rather than better cables.
That's what I was thinking about.
Let me have a look at these for you. So advanced universal cable can transfer... Oh, fuck, which one is it? It can transport 5,200 RF per tick. You are good. Nothing in here will draw anywhere near to that. Yeah. Maybe if everything's on at once, you get like half of that, but it's good.
The only thing I was considering doing, I forget what it is called exactly, but you know the biofuel thing where then you convert it to another thing with water? I forget what it's called.
Let me have a look.
You turn it
into substrate?
Maybe?
Is that what you're on about?
It is that.
Why? What does substrate
do? It's way more efficient than biofuel.
Is it? I don't see it having any uses inside a biofuel generator.
Yeah, what I was planning on doing is having that go from there and then into the system again.
What you can do, man, if you can find a way to produce ethylene, and
oh, I think that you could have.
Yeah, you can actually infinitely generate substrate. So you put in a substrate, then if you put it through with 200 millibuckets of water, 100 megabuckets of ethylene, it will then create 8 more substrate. And you get ethylene by putting biofuel in the PRC.
Yeah, I knew it was something to do with
Ollie, I got a fun project for us, if you want to do a project. So, I want to make an island that generates power for the whole server.
Ooh.
So
I like that.
I thought that might be quite fun. And it's at the end of that bridge. And I was thinking maybe we could put a power
Oh, is that what you were doing there? Yeah. What are you thinking?
Well, I don't know. I want to do a mix of all the powers. Just kind of learn how to generate power better.
Yeah, that's
I wanted to
do
a big reactor. I like the idea of trying your power generation method out. I think that's quite different to mine. So I think it's cool. Okay, I'm just going to go to the bathroom for a minute. Can you entertain my chat for me?
I got you.
Thanks, lad.
Hi, chats. Hi.
What up?
Yeah, I love biofuel. It's just so fun. I'm using watermelon. I've got watermelon power. That shouldn't be a thing. Like, I am generating a digital miner by using watermelon. But it's so
fun. you were being for real.
No, I'm completely for real. I have a farmer that uses like makes watermelon. It just plants watermelon, then it breaks each one, and because it's breaking them, you're then getting 8 watermelon like pieces. You're not having the watermelon blocks, you're like getting the actual pieces. Then it's crushing those 8, and then that gets me 8 biofuel, and then that goes into biofuel generators, and then that powers the whole system. I could probably get rid of my windmills now, but I don't know if it's worth it.
I love gibberish.
Yeah, that's
Pat, what's your opinion on rusty kitchen scissors?
I'm back.
Welcome back. I don't even know if to get rid of my wind generators. It's not harming anything. But I don't think I need them anymore.
It's better to have more than less, my experience.
They look pretty. Yeah. They also look pretty.
Also, you have to keep in mind, I think it is worth keeping them because to make biofuel, you need electricity. So you can use them to jump start.
Oh, true. Yeah, I didn't think about that. Yeah. Yeah.
Is this for mechanism? I'm like halfway through
mechanism
part one
so
of mechanism.
Fun. That's easily my favorite mod in here.
I started mechanism, but I had to do some of Tinker's for me to do some of the mechanism stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
Which was kind of annoying, I'm like halfway through right now.
Although I didn't complete mechanism, I just did the things that like looked fun to me. To
honestly, I've only done half of part one.
Yeah, I didn't even complete part one. But yeah, I finished completely Tinker's. And then I went to Mechanism and did a few fun things. And then I went to something too. What's it called again?
My problem is Tinkers. I don't
Applied
really logistics. Like understand at first.
Yeah, it can be very confusing. I don't blame you. Man.
Yeah. Especially most of the time that I've tried to figure out Tinkers, it's like after work and I'm like about to knock out. So I'm like looking at it and it makes no sense to me.
Yeah, that was me. I had that originally, but in the old modded servers, we had Tinkers, so I had like learned that and got used to it. But then doing applied energistics was so confusing because it's just making so many different parts for different things.
Yeah.
Honestly, completely. I think my favorite thing has been blood magic so far, but I haven't done it in a
Yeah, I've done
minute.
No magic. I was thinking I might do
magic
some magic
is fun.
Next.
Yeah, it's a bit much for me, not gonna lie though, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like my basic
tech mods.
The tech ones are always really fun.
I think it's very hard to go wrong with a tech mod, so.
Yeah.
I think also because this is my first like modded Minecraft where I've actually played on it, so I'm still trying to figure out what mods I do.
That's
and
the thing with modded Minecraft.
Don't
that they
enjoy.
Live or they don't. They don't.
Yeah.
That's all.
I think the other one was it. I don't remember the name.
Big Dig.
Yeah. I played on it twice, and then I never went back on it. So now I'm like trying to learn how to do everything.
So you're evil is what you're saying.
Yeah, basically.
Damn. I didn't pin you as someone who's evil.
Guys, I need to make a little horse stable for my horse. He's been in this hole since I found him.
Make him a bigger hole. Don't upgrade it at all. Just make the hole bigger.
Bigger hole? Okay, bigger hole in the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, so are we going to get rid of the claiming thing? Because what I think we could do is we could just, like, We could just keep the teams, but just ally everyone, because then we don't have to deal with the creeper damage.
Yeah, that was my plan. Yeah. I'll do that. Yeah.
All that, but change it to, like, just remove all claims and then change it to the tile drop thing. I don't know if it's in this
tile drop?
Yeah, it's a game rule that just makes creeper explosions not destroy blocks.
Yeah, mob griefing, right?
Oh, yeah, it's that one. Wait, what is tile drops then?
Entity tile drops? I'm not really sure.
I'm trying to think now.
Ollie, this croissant is so gross.
Oh,
I'm very upset.
That's a rip.
What do you call a croissant that has chocolate in, by the way?
A chocolate croissant.
No, but like...
See?
No. It's not that. It's not necessarily a croissant. It's a little bit different.
Pan au chocolat.
See? I told you it's real.
Oh, okay. I thought you were fucking with me.
That's something different, though.
Yeah, I ordered a chocolate croissant, and then at my door, Uber Eats dropped off just a regular plain croissant.
Oh. Well, good for you. You're able to eat food.
Oh.
How long have you got?
A bit.
Oh, no. Have you just got to soup it up?
Are they going to make you eat, like, mashed potatoes and stuff?
Yeah, it's kind of the vibe at the minute.
Mashed potatoes are good, though.
My dad just had mouth surgery, and I forget that he can't eat food. And I was like, yo, you want to go get boba, and maybe we can get some tacos after?
That's evil,
like,
actually.
No.
Yeah, that's evil.
That's just mean.
I forgot, and then I went without him.
I feel your dad's pain.
Quite literally.
Oh, that's rough. I'm so sorry. Get well soon.
That's me when I have mouth surgery.
Alright, so now I should have emptied out how much of this dry. What? Nah, Ollie, something's up with the ME drives, bro.
Oh, just in the server? Or the pack?
Yeah, because I just emptied out like 30,000 items and it literally didn't empty any of the drives out.
Help! Well.
Yeah, science definitely a little bit messed up with that.
Sorry.
Chatters, did Becky say there was an issue with the
reactor? Were you saying, hey, Dad? I just realized.
Yeah, my dad just came off. I went to tap my mic and I missed.
Me when I use HyperX mic?
Say there was an issue with the reactor.
Okay,
you know, I want a better mic. My HyperX is literally broken. I want a better mic eventually.
You should try getting a better mic.
It ran out while they were broken.
I don't know where the knob went.
Yeah, she said she refilled
it.
That's fair enough. That's
the
fair
little
enough.
Adjustment knob. It fell off, and then it just disappeared when
Do
it fell off.
Use that word.
What?
Knob.
Knob.
It does not mean your guys' knob. Like, it doesn't mean...
No, but yeah, we use that knob as well, but we also have
cool.
The word knob. Do Americans use... They definitely
like doorknob? Slob on
yeah.
my knob?
Yeah, I mean, that is a correct use of the word knob.
Yep.
Yeah,
or it could mean cock.
Yeah, more of that one.
Each to their
own. We definitely don't say knob. I just know that it means cock because slob on my knob.
What?
Like the one song? Nope,
like
nobody.
Song. Like
no, no one knew that, Michaela.
Wait, what's the song, Michaela?
No,
can you tell us the song? I don't really get the reference.
No, you know the song. If I said the words, you would know the song.
No.
Yeah, sure I would, King.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Now you keep telling yourself that.
Like corn on the cob.
No, you're making this
in
up.
With me. It's by ASAP. Hold on.
No, I've not heard this song.
Well, there's actually two. There's two different.
There's two?
Yeah.
They made a second one?
No, there's
electrolytical separator. That's the one.
Electrolytic separator.
That's the one. Yep.
Yep. I know what you're on about. I also struggled with that.
Can I make one? No. I hate with the crafting terminals that it will say you can make it even when you can't.
Why have you got a crafting terminal? You haven't got auto crafting set up.
I've just got one just so I can craft directly from my terminal. It was just one of the thingy redeems.
Oh, alright. Oh, wait, you mean crafting terminals that has a crafting grid in it?
Yeah.
Nah, don't shit on crafting terminals. They're the most goated thing out there.
Yeah, but you... But...
But,
yeah,
what?
They are
no
pretty
buts,
cool.
Bro. Grow up.
Electrolytic... I had to...
Electrolytical separator.
I've got a thingy-majiggy and I don't know how to use it.
That's so me when I have a thingy-majiggy.
And I don't know how to use it.
Teamwork.
Yeah. I only know what this is because Ollie has one.
We kind of just girl bossed that, Ollie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys are such girl bosses.
Thanks, man. Means a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I already know it, so it doesn't really mean a lot to me.
Yeah. He already knew, so he doesn't really mean shit to him. Yeah. But, you know. All right, I've done what my task I came on here for today, which was set up these black coal units for deep storage of a shit ton of items.
That was white noise to me. I'll be completely honest there.
Nothing you just said made sense to me.
That's all right. I didn't really need to at the end of the day. All right. Now I need to solve the power issue, but I don't know what I want to do for power.
When you want to do the power thing, do you just want to have, like, every possible way of generating power? Just for funsies?
Yeah, just like do you want to do it now? Are you feeling it or no?
Yeah, we could do.
Alright.
I'll make a farmer to start.
Ollie, I'm not stealing something.
Don't make
just
a farmer. There's a more efficient way to do it, lad. More efficient
there
way.
There is?
Yeah.
Wait, what is it? I'm intrigued now.
Just, yeah, it's cool.
I'd hope so. The farm is pretty cool.
I think my tool forge is in the basement.
I use the farmer because it just does everything.
Yeah.
Although it is pretty slow, to be fair. But at my point, it just... Yeah, it doesn't really matter. It's generating enough.
Wait. This isn't haste. This is attack speed. Why the fuck did I put redstone on a cleaver? On a cobalt hammer? Ugh. Oh, embarrassing.
Yeah. Uh-oh. He's gone. Him.
Who?
I'm gonna let you guess who I could be talking about that's disappeared. He's gone. He's passed.
Not the worm.
He's gone.
Wormplers in solidarity.
Wormplers. Can we get some wormplers in South?
My sister's hamster died this morning. It was very sad.
Oh no.
I know, I got the news on the way to get surgery and I'm like, well, that's a bad omen.
Yeah, no, that's not. How are my other worms doing? My other worms are kicking out. I lost the worm.
Fuck, man, my mouth. It ain't the vibe.
It doesn't sound like the vibe.
I feel bad.
It's
what even? What did they do to you?
Surgery.
It was a. Yeah, but like.
What did they do to you?
Didn't you have like teeth in your skull or some shit like that?
Yeah, some shit like that. Good description.
Yeah, that's pretty fun. Crazy. I'm not gonna lie.
Like wisdom teeth?
No. If you wanna see the thing, it's on fucking Twitter, bro.
Yeah, I saw that. That's kind of crazy.
Ooh.
Dude, silicon runs out so fast. I hate it here.
Why?
It just disappears.
Bro, you literally have to crush sand. It's the easiest shit ever.
I know, but it goes so fast.
I got a text from my mom. What's it about? Oh, she says time to end stream. That makes sense.
No, that does definitely make sense.
Well, technically she said 4 minutes, but it basically means time to end stream.
Yeah, that's an outro.
Yeah. Oh man, I was looking forward to working on the power plant. It's alright.
I think it's for the best, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You look after yourself, King.
Yeah, because it's starting to hurt now a bit, so it's like, maybe it's time to cool it. Maybe she's based for that. Maybe she's based. Or maybe I will hold deep-rooted resentment for it. Who knows? Only time will tell.
I think you should probably get some sleep, to be honest.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea, because I could just whack Better Call Saul on TV, sleep on sofa, maybe. Did you know? How fucked up is this? I'm a bitch about this real quick. So, I'm not allowed to lay flat on my back because I might choke to death on my own blood.
Okay.
Did they like tell you before, or they just drop that as you're leaving? Oh yeah, don't lay on your back.
Yeah, they're like for 2 days. Yeah, you have to sleep bolt upright. I'm like, motherfucker, bro.
That's
you
awful.
You might die.
You might suffocate.
I'm hoping...
That's insane, actually.
Yeah. So, yeah, I don't want to drown in my own blood, so... Yeah.
Personally, that doesn't sound too fun to me.
Doesn't sound pogus. One bit.
That might just be me, but...
I mean, I don't know. Whatever floats your boat, Ollie, I guess.
I need more speed upgrades. I'm sick of this. My system cannot take it, but I don't care.
Then do you want
I need to make
do
a bigger basement.
See, we should... Oh, all right. Oh, wait, no. Tomorrow's Squidcraft Games. I'm dead to that subathon. Fuck. late.
You're going to be exhausted,
oh, I can't
dude.
Late night. I'm wrong.
Late night. Oh. Late night on subathon for day one. Let's hop on here and let's build the power plant. I think that'd be quite a nice late night activity.
Sounds good to me. That's an easy grind subathon activity, to be fair.
Yeah.
Just autopilot.
Yeah.
When are you starting your subathon?
Oh, I got an at in the Discord for the thing tomorrow. We need everyone to install the launcher, and you will be assigned a ticket. It's important to have everything ready before you participate on... Oh, fuck,
I
can't read this out loud.
Yeah, I was going to say you probably shouldn't. Yeah, that stuff normally is quite the pain to install. Had to do it for Ringcraft, and I'm assuming it's a very similar system. It wasn't the
easiest
thing.
What is Ringcraft?
That was the one where it was all of the Spanish streamers and one
UK team,
and it was us just struggling.
That's still really funny. About that.
They didn't tell us.
That's
going to
be you tomorrow.
Hey man, I'm getting a hang of it.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I'm
gonna get post-it notes down with like phrases like "Muy bien, ayuda por favor, mi rey." Like I'm gonna ayuda, bloques fantasma. Like I'm gonna write down like Minecraft expressions that will help me.
Wow, you're prepared, huh?
I started learning, but I never kept up with it because my Duolingo expired.
I was singing Billy La Bufanda on stream earlier. If there's any Americans in chat that took Spanish 1, 2, or 3.
I don't know.
I didn't do that.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, all right. It's time for me to go to bed now.
Bed boys. Good night. Bye.
See you later.
Bye. Thank you, gang. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
All right, boys. Streamer is dying. So let's call it. Yeah? Streamer's dying, so let's call it. Thanks for watching the stream, everyone. It's been awesome. I'll see you tomorrow for Squidcraft 2. Everyone, change your profile pictures to apples on every single social media. I want every user in my chat to be either red or green. Squidcraft 2 tomorrow. Squidcraft 2. I'll see you tomorrow, everyone, and then subathon after that. Thank you so much, everyone. I'll see you soon now. See you tomorrow. Bye.